slider on the very right of the mixer, if you turn that up a little. That should be good.
Okay, welcome to Tenacity Open Mic. We try and go from 6 o'clock till 10, try to give everybody about 15 minutes. So that's usually about three songs with setup time, but looks like we're going to have a full house tonight. Got more people wandering in, all right. So Jeremy's usually the host, but...
not tonight.
He's not hosting tonight. He's the sub-host, so he's my... He's my side man tonight, so.
They pulled my tooth.
I'm going to start off with a couple tunes on my little tenor guitar here. So we're going to start off with an old blues song called Key to the Highway. Got the key to the highway, build and down to go. I'm gonna leave here running, 'cause walking's most too slow. I'm going back. How's the sound, Rick? Back where I'm better known. Need more drum? 'Cause you haven't done nothing but good. Overall? Okay. Give me one more kiss, mama. Walking most too slow. right. Thank you. Thank you. We've got a sign-up sheet over here, if it's not full yet. Looks like we got a full sheet. Okay.
Makes our job easy.
Next song I'm going to do, it's called Plastic Jesus. It's from an old movie. I think it's before that, but it was done in the old Paul Newman movie, Cool Hand Luke. And so I'm going to dedicate this one to a couple of my friends, Deb and Tom. Next one is Cowboy Brown. I'm tired.
Yeah, that one was fun. Let's do that one.
I'm going to do one more song, and then I think we're going to have Margi come up. Next song is an old Savoy Brown song. They were an old British blues band out of the 70s. So, of course, I had altered a lot to make it work on a four-string guitar. So.
This sounds really good. You check it out.
Trying to live up to others' ideas and somebody. make the world I'm living in, and I ain't gonna toe the line. I'm tired of trying to be something I know ain't me. I'm tired of trying to live up what people expect me to be. You know some people are different now, ain't that a crying shame? Now wouldn't it be a real drag if we were all the same? And I'm not gonna try to please eyes that just don't see. If I get myself together, yeah, well, you have the blues, not me. Thank you. Let me get turned down and unplugged here, and we'll get Marjay up here in a second. You want me to send me your songs, or did you send them to me? Okay, I'll check my phone in a second. All right, we've got Marjay coming up now. She's going to sing a couple songs for us. And then I think Dominic's going to get up and read a poem for us, or recite a poem.
Bless your heart. Thank you. It's called being grateful, even through the nasty, ugly times. Be grateful. Be grateful. I know it's hard. Yeah. I'm ready. All right. Turn that one up. The words. I just had them. Ah, wait a minute. 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 Okay. All right. Tell me when to come in. Because I don't know. Okay. All right. Okay, whoever knows, y'all get up and sing it too. For the karaoke version. Oh, I can see it on your phone? Okay. All right. Thank you. All right, y'all. Thank y'all for your patience. I have run through the fields only to be with you, only to be with you. I have run, I have crawled, I have scaled these city walls, only to be with you. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. I have kissed honey lips, felt the healing. Fire, this burning desire, yeah. All right. Thank you. Bless our hearts. Powerful song right there. Yeah. Free, free. All right.
Free, free, set them.
Yeah.
Oops.
Check, check. All right, that was Margi. Let's hear it again for Margi. Next up, we got Dominic's going to come and do a poem. And then I think we're going to slip Jordan up in the, right after Dominic's, who's just doing one poem? Two poems? One poem. Okay. This is Dominic. I don't know his last name, but he's a cool dude.
Check, check, check. Appreciate you, Ken. Thank you. No. he's on. I was going to do a split with him, so I'm just going to be 2 minutes. Yeah. What's up, everybody? Welcome to Tenacity. I want to give a big shout out to Rob Claddy. Man, Tenacity. Jason, Tenacity, man, is the best vibration you're going to find in Flint. And great beer. This place is absolutely phenomenal, especially on a Wednesday open mic. My name is Dominic Murphy, and this is my first time on the open mic here. A lot of the times, thank you. A lot of the times I'll sign up an embarrassing name just to have Ken read it, but he's hip to my antics, so I told him I'd come on for real tonight. So this is just going to be a short poem. It's about a conflict we're involved in the 60s. In East Asia, and it's called Please Forgive Us, We Were Wrong. Reeds in the wind, bodily parts damaged from conflict. Some of the wounded make their way towards the reeds of Walter. Brave men and women whose valor won't falter or tarnish like silver. The elites intend to send those soldiers to their deaths. Those same elites are void of empathy and deaf to unity. But we are the sons who shine in that glorious dawn. We are your warriors that face the perils of Nam. And to those in Vietnam who were so carelessly welcomed home, to those who they shouted their insults, and to those who were so carelessly spit upon their humble return, I take the time now to embrace you and honor you and to welcome you home now with loving, authentic arms. Please forgive those who did not bother to care. Please forgive those who were wrong. Thank you. Thank you.
All right. Jordan Peters next, you guys. So, give it up for Dominic. Thank you. I'm not talking too loud tonight. They pulled my tooth, y'all.
You ain't got no tooth no more?
No, I ain't got no tooth. But next up, we have Jordan Peter. And he's a cool guy. That's what his mom tells him.
Hello.
Oh,
there it is. What's up, Tenacity Open Mic? My name is Jordan. Who else here misses Cam? I miss Cam. Cam's cool. Yeah, Cam. We miss Cam. I'm gonna play a couple songs for y'all.
What, I got three of them? Two, yeah. Three?
Well, I was just hanging out some little west coast town, found a bar right by the sand. So I made my way in. First thing that caught my eye, like nothing I ever seen. Southern Auburn air, a California dream. Yeah, she was shaking them hips. Some old motel song, I couldn't say anything, so I sang along. She was a heartache on the dance floor, heartache on the dance, yeah, you're moving through my mind. I gotta know her name, I got to see her again. She's got me wondering, yeah, I'm just wondering, where she at, where she at, where she at tonight. Yeah, where she at, where she at tonight? Oh, 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 yeah. So I just sing around this little West Coast town. I drop by every night, and I stay till closing time. My eyes on a mystery, that girl is killing me. So I put on a song just to sing along. Was a heartache on the dance floor, a heartache on the dance, yeah, you're moving through my mind. I'm gonna know her name, I got to see her again. She's got me wondering, yeah, I'm the wondering, where she at, where she at, where she at tonight. Where she at, where she at, where she at tonight. She's got me mesmerized, she's all I'm thinking about. All I think about, think about, think about. So I'm right here right now, humming this little song. And if I could say a thing, I want you to know. You were a heartache on the dance floor, heartache on the dance, yeah, you're moving through my mind. Oh, oh, I gotta know your name, I got to see you again. And if you're listening, 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 where you at, where you at tonight, where you at, where you at, where you at tonight, girl, I'm hanging around this little time. For you, baby, where you at, where you at, where you at tonight? Where you at, where you at tonight? Oh, 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 oh. Thank you, John Party. I sang that whole song hunched over because I didn't adjust my mic.
God damn.
Outside, we can wave or take one to that little dive bar you like. I know you got your red dress on, but it was only gonna come back up. So go on and call me crazy. We both know it's just a matter of time, baby. With me on whiskey, you on wine, in Tennessee, Tennessee, and the neon light. Yeah, it's what we do, girl. Let's get a bar thing. Box dancing and a smoky dragon, man, it's easy as you got your drink, I got same thing on my mind. I guarantee best times stand to be with you on wine or me on whiskey. Yeah, yeah. With you on wine or me on whiskey. Oh, oh. Now let's get started on an all-night nightcap. We won't wind down into the break of dawn. But we can even roll it like that. Cause when I'm out now, it don't sound wrong. Yeah, I know you got all dressed up. Yeah, now we're getting all messed up. We don't just do it cause we're good at it. We do it cause we find some good things happen. With me on whiskey and you on wine. Getting tipsy, tipsy and a neon light. Yeah, it's what we do, girl. It's skin of our thing. A little E-box dancing in a smoky drive. Where it's easy as you got your drink. I got mine, but we got the same thing on my mind. I guarantee best times stand to be. But you want wine on me on whiskey. Girl, I know you got your red dress on, sitting pretty on that old bar stool. And we don't ever get enough of this. It's pretty simple, baby, all it is. It's me on whiskey, you on wine, and Tennessee tipsy in the neon light. Yeah, it's what we do, girl. It's kind of our thing. A little jukebox dancing and a smoky drink. You man, it's easy as you got your drink. Same thing on our mind. I guarantee best times stand to be with you on wine and me on whiskey. Oh, with you on wine and me on whiskey. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you, little Morgan Wallen. All right, I got one more song. This song is actually for Dominic. And your mom, he came up to me, he was talking to me about the Crosby, Stills, Nash I was playing, and he mentioned Simon and Garfunkel. When somebody mentions Simon and Garfunkel to me, I get all excited, so we're gonna have to play some Simon and Garfunkel. This one's for you, Dominic, and your mom.
I'm just a pompo with a mast on, we sound and tone. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mangoes, such are promises. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear in this guard's arrest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers in the quiets of the railway station, running scared. Laying low, seeing out the palm of corpses when the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. La la la, la 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 la. Asking only woodman's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come out from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare there was times when I was so lonesome that I took some comfort then. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. But I'm laying on my winter clothes and wishing I was gone, gone home. With the New York City winters on, bleeding me, bleeding me, going home. In a clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his train, and carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down. I cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I'm leaving, but the fighter still remains. La la la, la 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 la
Thank you. For you, boss. For you and your mom. Thank you. My name is Jordan. Appreciate y'all.
Chick. Okay, that was Dominic, or not Dominic, that was Jordan. Jordan Peter. Everybody's got me messed up. Next up, we got Rick Parker's coming up here in a second. We'll get him set up and we'll get going in a minute.
I'm on the middle mic, and the guitar's hot. Woo-hoo! Check. How's the vocals? There they come. A beer with me. Over there it sits on the table. PK. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Here, no, can't reach it from there.
Doctor, my eyes have seen the years and the slow parade of beers without crying. Now I want to understand. I have done all that I could to see the evil and the good without crying. You must tell me if you can. Doctor, my eyes, oh, tell me why.
I unwise to see him open for so long. 'Cause I've wandered through this world, well, as each moment has unfurled, I've been waiting to awaken from these dreams. People go just where they will, I never noticed them until this feeling that it's later than it seems. Doctor, my eyes, oh, tell me what you see. I hear their cries. Would you say it's too late for me? Doctor, my eyes, well, they can't. Is this the price for having learned how not to cry? There you go. Thank you. Thank you. Little Jackson Brown for you. Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and a running, hey, hey, skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog with our hearts a thumping, and you, my brown-eyed girl. Whatever happened, Tuesday is so slow. We're going down the old mine with a transistor radio. Standing in the sunshine laughing, ha ha, hiding behind rainbow's walls. We're slipping and a sliding all along the waterfall with you, my brown-eyed girl. So hard to find my way, now that I'm on my own. I saw you just the other day, my, how you have grown. I cast my memory back, dear Lord. Sometimes I'm overcome thinking about making love in the green, green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown-eyed girl. And I got one more, huh? even though the first one was only 2 minutes long. No, I'm only kidding. Slow it down a little bit now. There's a light, a certain kind of light that never shone on me. I want my life to be lived with you, lived with you. There's a way, well, everybody say, to do each and every little thing. But what good does it bring if I ain't got you? I ain't got you. Maybe you don't know what it's like. Maybe you don't know what it's like to love somebody. Somebody the way I love you. In my brain I see your face again. I know my frame of mind. You ain't got to be so blind, and I'm blind, so very blind. I'm a man. Can't you see what I am? I live and breathe for you. What good does it do if I ain't got you? I ain't got. BGs for you. Thank you, thank you. Glad you enjoyed it. Thank you for letting me be here.
Check, check. Okay, we got Marcus coming up here.
Am I good on the guitar?
Yeah. And that was Rick Parkhurst. Thank you, Rick. Sounded great.
Stand? Okay.
Okay, we're going to get Marcus Lehman set up here. It's his first time here, so make sure you give him a big hand, a big welcome for first timer here.
Check.
Take some volume.
Yep, sounds good.
Maybe they're already here.
Check. Okay, next up we got Kevin Gulick, also known as Captain Goulash. I got to take this microphone way up.
Check.
Yep. Like that meme, how high do I need my microphone? And it shows Willie Nelson. Plug it into the black cord.
How's everybody doing? Beautiful night at Tenacity.
I think I'll start with some Weezer. Oh, thank you. A little Say It Ain't So. Box. Somebody's cold one is giving me chills. Guess I'll just close my eyes. Oh yeah. All right. Feels good inside. Flip on the jelly. Wrestle with Jimmy. Something is a bubbling behind my back. Bottle is ready to go. Say it ain't so. Whoa, whoa. Your drug is a heartbreaker. You, I never could do that which might hurt you, so try and be cool. And I say, this way is a water slide that makes me with the mother of every day. So be cool. Things are good, oh so I hear this battle of Stevens awakens ancient feelings like father, stepfather, the son is drowning in the flood. Yeah, 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 yeah. I heard some people must know that song.
Right, it's been a long time since I've done this song, so I might butcher it, but we'll see. It's a song called Hate Me by Blue October. Thank you. All right. I've been working on those two songs for like 6 years. I just do really, really long intros and outros. I'll start, or I'll end with some Nirvana.
where the sun don't ever shine, I will shiver the whole night through. My girl, where will you go? I'm going where the cold wind blows. In the pines, where the sun don't ever shine, I will shiver. Thank you.
Yeah, definitely miss Cam on a song like that, though he keeps me in time.
You sound great.
Thank you.
Sure. Yeah, I can do that. I guess I'm
check, check. Okay, that was Kevin Gulick. I think he's going to stick around and help out Dave here in a minute. Got Dave Gaby coming up here on keyboard.
Davey Gaby.
Gaby baby.
Dave's plugging his keyboard into the yellow one.
Okay.
Thank you. Kevin. It was great. I love doing that one. Thanks, Jeremy. You was pretty good, too, I guess. Twisted boo, 'cause you must not know about me. You must not know about me. Have another you in a minute. Matter of fact, you'll be here in a minute, baby. You must not know about me. You must not know about me. Have another you by tomorrow. Don't you ever for a second get to thinking that you're irreplaceable. Go ahead and get gone. Pick up the phone, see if he's home. Oops, didn't think I'd know. What'd you think that I'm putting you out for? For being untrue. Rolling around with her in a car I bought you. Oh baby, drop them keys. Got a twisted boo. You must not know about me. You must not know about me. Have another you in a minute. Matter of fact, you'll be here in a minute, baby. You must not know about me. You must not know about me. Have another you by tomorrow. Travel for a second, get to thinking. You must not know about me. You must not know about me. Have another you in a minute. Matter of fact, he'll be here in a minute, baby. You must not know about me. You must not know about me. Have another you by tomorrow. Don't you ever for a second get to thinking that you're irreplaceable.
Thank you. Let's see if I can remember this one. Drawing a blank. I don't always wake up in the morning and pour myself strong one.
Thank you.
Do one more. All right. Okay. I'll do one more. I was trying to think of the one. Let's see. Get down, good Lord. Let's go. Got 'em open all over town, strictly business. Don't play around. Cover much ground, got game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte, each and every day. True play away. Can't get around my mind to think about that girl all the time. East side to the west side, pushing fat rides, and it ain't no surprise. Got style and stash, stacking up cash. When it comes to the gas, by no means average. When you gotta have it, you're perfect ten, and I wanna get it in so I can win. Well, I like the way you work it. Pretty, ain't no bag it up, and I like. And I like the way you work it. No diggity, got to bag it up. And I like the way you work it. No diggity, got to bag it up. Got style and class, street knowledge by the pound. Baby never acts wild, very low key on the profile. Catching feelings is a no. Let me tell you how that goes. But spins the verb.
Well, I like the way you work it. No diggity.
I'll give you one of these.
Right there.
Stop. Yeah, just a little bit. I don't want to bust that.
Are you in the yeller?
I'm in the yeller, sir.
Check, check. That's better. Yep. Yellow core, middle mic.
That's right.
Hello, hello. Check, check, check. All right, we'll go with that. See what happens there.
Okay. All right, I'm going to start off with a little CCR. Got a little tune called, this is usually something that Jeremy and them usually play, but I'll play it tonight. We're going to play a little, got a little Proud Mary. We're going to start off with that. Thank you guys. All right, I got a grunge tune, so I think Kevin will like this one. This is a little tune by Marcy Playground called Sex and Candy. So here we go.
Yes.
This is Hope I Know the Words. So.
Hanging around downtown by myself, and I had so much time just sitting by myself, and there she was. Double cherry pie.
pie as you would, like disco superfly. I smell sex and candy, yeah, hell. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that giving me a devious stare in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream. Down by myself, and I had too much caffeine. Just sitting by myself, and there she was, like platinum double sway. Yeah, there she was, like disco lemonade. I smell sex and candy. Yeah, yeah. Who's that lounging my chair? Who's that giving me a devious stare in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah, yeah, mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah, I smell sex and candy. Yeah, yeah. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that giving me a devious stare in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah. And mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah. And mama, this surely is a dream. Mama must be just my dream.
Thank you. Good old 90s grunge classic. All right. I'm going to end my set with a love song by Mr. Rod Stewart. So it's a little tune called, let's see, make sure that's good. Hang on. All right, that'll work. A little tune called Have I Told You Lately. So.
Above you, fill my heart with gladness. You take away all my sadness, ease my troubles. That's what you do. With the morning sun in all its glory, fills the day with hope and comfort. Somehow you make it better. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. There's a love that's divine, and it's yours and it's mine, like the sun. And at the end of the day, we should give thanks and pray. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? Fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. Thank you.
your thanks and pray to the one, to the one. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, you take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. That's what you do.
Thank you.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Check, check. Okay, that was Patrick Rodriguez. Sounded good. Next up, we got Kinsey Nine coming up. The next person is Kimberly. I don't know. I don't know if Kimberly's ready or. There's. Do you want to go after Kimberly? Okay. Okay.
Yellow. For the niner, niner, niner. 0 point yellow. Sorry, I didn't have it turned on. So dark, written right into my stars, like he could knock and knock, and one day I might just let him in. Draw it out, make it drip, drip, drip real slow. Can't be on a roll. Break me down. sober, I could let it go. Pick any songs, I just doing them as they come to me, I guess. A little folky up in here, sorry guys. Sometimes we get folky. Thank you, guys.
Chick, chick. Coming up here next, we got Kimberly Bonk. Kimberly. Yeah.
My microphone's good. How's your microphone?
Test, test.
Yeah, this one's too short. She'll probably hold it. If Kinsey ever joins us, she'll probably hold the microphone in her hand. Okay, let's see.
Oh, we can do that. I know that song.
It's gonna be... Molly, go lay down. E and A.
Yeah.
And then the chorus is C, B, C, B, C, B, D, A, G, D, A. Four times G, D, A. We'll be right back.
much madness, brings too much sorrow. It's impossible to make it here today. Ooh, la 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 la. He could drag me over the rainbow.
Telling you that there's a song in your future. I'm pretty sure that's what he said.
He said that, yes, that exact thing is what he said.
What's up, guys? What's up?
Yeah.
What's up? Okay.
What's up? Sup, people?
Sup.
What's
up? Sup. Sup.
That was awesome.
Yeah, thank you.
Yo, sup.
What? destination.
Extra count of four on G and extra count of four on F.
So eight on that one.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotcha. Okay.
All right.
Thunder on Thank you.
Check, check, check. Well, that was Kimberly and the Bonks. Good job. Sounded great. Okay, next up, you guys got a name or just I'll let you introduce yourselves. Here, try this one.
I'm Liz, and this is Goat Island. We're kind of a little bit of a band. And this is my husband, Clay. This is one of our dear friends, Jim. And hey, man, if you want to keep the bongos rocking, we love it. We love the vibe. We love Tenacity. We're happy to be here.
I won't be using the mic, though.
I hope you guys are happy to be here, too.
Have a 9-volt, you're not gonna be able to change it without changing the string.
It's all internal.
Hey, Pat.
Is everybody singing?
I'm not singing.
So we can mic her up.
We need two mics for
but there's
both our vocals.
I don't need this one.
So we can use
that'd be fine.
I think Jim's asking him if he can borrow his too.
Anybody got a guitar I could borrow? Sorry, thank you. I'm gonna unplug this here.
Hold on, what? She might be a little intimidated with that.
Thank you.
I'm plugged into number 6 here.
What's it? Check, check. I think I'm all set. Hey, thanks to Tenacity for continuing to put this thing on,
man.
We appreciate it so much. Hey, and shout out to Pat. Thank you for loaning us your guitar, dude.
Thank you, Pat.
You're the man.
Thank you, Ken, for putting this on. All right, here we go.
time to spoil a good tune.
Sounds good.
Killing it on the percussion sounds.
Heck yeah, that's awesome.
Hell
we
yeah,
need
dude.
It. We needed that. We needed that.
Sounds good.
This next one is one that Jim and I actually kind of traded off and wrote together. So I hope you enjoy it. It's called Your Face. Here we go. Clay starts us off on this one.
Usually finish on this one. Know what I'm saying?
Get a little more bass for Clay.
What number is he? We hear a buzz.
Sounds all like this. I was really loud at the beginning.
That one's buzzing.
That's not cool, but it's cool. Yeah.
It's almost like a bass.
Sleep, but my mind won't quit. I fantasize more than I care to admit. I can't wait to make you into a mother. So many babies, one after another. You are the star of my dreams. guess I should call you, but what would I say? You're probably busy anyway.
So c'est la vie, je sais la femme. Folly lies where it can.
Ooh, you're speaking French, my stomach's in knots. No clue what you're saying, but damn, that is hot. Every time that you go, you dig a piece of my soul. You're the sun in my sky, in my. You are the star of my dreams. You're the only fish that I see.
Thank you very much.
Well done, Jim. Well done, Clay. We have one more, which is a Jim song, original Jim song.
All right, man. One more for you guys. I know with all the politics and everything going on right now, we're about to see a whole bunch of flags and a bunch of division just in general in the country right now. And I wrote this during the last election cycle, because I still believe that we are all Americans, we're all a community, and we're really not that different. This one's called I Believe.
I believe I'm more alike than not. It's not as bad as it seems. Not as bad as our politicians and media would have us believe. I believe people care about each other. I believe in America. What I don't believe is all this hysteria. Good to shit on the neighbors. It feels good to yell. It feels good to hurt someone else, or sometimes even hurt yourself. People get trapped in their ideology. I believe people crave camaraderie. What we needed was some solidarity. Everyone wants to belong. So forget the dividers, and forget all the borders. Forget your class warfare, forget all the demagogues. 'Cause you are my sister, and you are my brother. Fits into the paradigm. Reject the cognitive dissonance. Nobody ever has the time. Tune into your favorite talking head. Their words make you feel alright. The only rhetoric that makes any sense just makes superstition at an all-time low. I have faith in rock and roll. I believe that singing in the dark and dancing is good. Much for Goat Island. Have a good night.
Thank you so much. Thanks, Ken. This is fun.
Check, check. Well, thanks everybody for coming out tonight. Now, Liz there was the host of the open mics when I first came here back. It was pre-pandemic, I believe it was. And how are your parents doing, Liz? Oh, she's busy. But I remember her parents seemed like a couple old hippies, just my type of people. So anyway, hope everyone has a good night. And thanks for coming out. It was a blast. So.
We get to share the bitches, yeah! Realize